Hello, this is Stefano with Stefano's Espresso Care, and I'll be showing you how to remove a grouped gasket and a shower screen on a Pavone grouped, regardless if you have a millennium or a pre-millennium grouped. This is the pre-millennium, this is the millennium with the sleeve. The shower screen is always held in place by the grouped gasket. In a perfect world, you'll be able just to pry and push out without damaging either one of the two, like so. Of course, when a gasket and a shower screen are stuck in the grouped, it's not as simple. So you'll do it upside down with a non-damaging tool, and you are prying against the edge of the shower screen and counterbalancing against the edge of the grouped. When they're stuck, of course, it becomes a little more complicated, and at that point you could use a pointy tool, which you should be able to poke the gasket, which of course at that point the gasket will be damaged, hopefully not damaging the shower screen as well, but that's a possibility too. So we always suggest to have both on hand when replacing it, and you do the same thing that I was just showing you with the grouped upside down. Personally, I prefer just to remove the grouped entirely from the boiler and do it with the boiler upside down, as I was showing you with the boiler in my hand. This machine is also a little warm still, so makes it even more fun. And at this point, again, the shower, there we go. The grouped is definitely toasted. The shower screen could be usable again, but you know, we'll be up to your discretion if you wanted to replace it or not. Thank you for watching.